Good morning, people. Dark Peter Productions at Sewerby Hall and Gardens. I'm coming here for the day. I've been here before, but I just stayed in our garden. But therefore, I just come here this morning to explore everything. And I think they've got like animals and whatever. So yeah, see what like to edit. Hey, got to pay to get in. I think £9. Yeah, better be worth it. Hey, but, I paid for it yesterday anyway, online. I'm messing about. Hope you guys have a good day, and you guys had a nice week, and you know, you guys are going to have a good weekend. And also you got a Sewerby foods and all. Quite good actually. That did the prices. But if you book online, it's actually cheaper. It is. And plus care is going free. But you got to tell them in advance for whatever reason. I don't know why. But hey ho. Right. This here is Sewerby Hall and Gardens. The all opens at 11 and everything else is open. Like courtyard, crops, calf stables, toys, gift shops. Just yeah, I'll be like, everything really. Golf course, zoo. Yeah, man. See what we can find. Yeah, I bought my bird seat today. No? Right, yeah, man, bring my bird seat with me. I'm gonna feast on animals. This is the front of all. Nice, isn't it? It is. This is the front. Got a cricket ground just in front of the behind the tree line. You got a cafe area, just up there, courtyard, toilets. And then go into the zoo. Oh, what are these? Eagle. South America. Cool. Hey. of them coming up. Hello. Quite cute, aren't they? In there you've got like little budgies, pigeons, Pip Foster, Logan Dunstan, Debbie York. Well, you've got tortoise in there, no? Hello? It is actually moving. Can't zoom in too much because it's just going to go below it. I love that yellow and black one. That's it. Animals will be, it's going to be locked up anyway. That time I came, you know, I didn't even pay anyway. I think you pay because you can feed animals. You got lemur and whatever animal you can feed, but you know. It's in the £9. didn't it? As you've done it. Well, go on, piggy. Not an animal that. I'm gonna fight this one. Ugly animal. Then we've got guinea pigs. Hello. Guinea pig. Where are you, man? Behind you. Hey, how you doing? Do you know that there's a chocolate in up here? Pennies, come on. And a chocolate national. Might have a young, you know, because of your chocolate. Oh, between bridges. No, the two actually. Let's see here and there. Electric fence. Oh. Ducks. Let's go here for the side. One, I didn't unload the tree. I can see two so far. There's one here, really. And there's one unload the tree. Trails now, guys, and this was the zoo, of course. I'm in quite a zoo anyway, and animals should be even not well, not anyway, you know. But anyhow, Sewerby Hall now. Okay, look around. I'm allowed to take photos. But I don't know about videoing the boy. I'm videoing the street.
And then there's the watching mark.
Sit. Sit with me.
London girl, and I've done all right in life, although I never expected to be so far from home.
Okay, I've got your coat and scarf on, whatever.
Doing the plague cooking the cook was doing all to do himself. Eventually, I became a cook from the Duncan family at Gadsden Old in Cheshire, and looked up. This is the dining room. Very nice, isn't it? Very posh. Yeah, I mean, I'm doing all the photos in black and white. So I thought, you know what? What is like? Your blood is like that old. So I thought, you know what? Let me do that black and white. Got some paintings up here. Welcome to Sewerby Hall and Gardens. And of course, you've got the gardens here, the windows. Okay, I'm upstairs now, guys. This room's just close by. No, it's on. Thank you. making my way down to the room. Might be the cinema. testing room. That's it now, guys. At the end, I'm looking around Sewerby Hall. Now I'll be going outside in the gardens, in the woodland tree. Every year they do like Christmas light shows. Then when I came in November, it was the lights up and everything. It looked actually quite nice. I didn't see the Christmas show, but my wish is to stay always like this, looking quietly in a corner of nature. We do not inherit the earth from our ancestors. We borrow it from our children. Wherever nature whips the real wolf, there will be beauty. Come on. Nature is beauty. Yep, man. In every walk with nature, one receives far more than enough. And he seeks. I think that I shall never see a poem looking at a tree. That's a good one. The earth has its music for those who will listen. Yeah, man, true that. Nature's talk to me. You got to listen. Look deep into nature and then you will understand everything better. Yeah, man, do that. This is why I love nature. We can now destroy or we can cherish the choice is ours. No, I was servicing it, no, we're not destroying like these big corporations are doing. Sad world. Oh, this one. Adopt the peace of nature. The secret is patience. Mighty oaks from little acorns grow. I'll go in a bit. If I can read the little piece. That's actually quite good, actually. I think. My poor life is if full of care. We have no time to stand and stay. No man. No bad time. And I'm going to go into the walled garden. Red, my favorite color. Oh yes. Anyway, you know me so well. Yes, I love red. I love red. Can see. Oh. These are nice. This is the Sewerby Hall and Gardens. mentioned where it's going in now. Enjoyed that.
Very hard.
This is the back garden. Just walking up, probably. Walking back down on the other side now. There's another fellow photographer. I've got a name. I don't know, we're talking. You got loads of photographers up here. You do. I've got him. Well, he's a photographer now. Everybody makes like the car park and golf course. Front area, another more powerful glass. I don't mind. Oh. I don't know who you're asking for. Okay, we've got to start now, guys. Yeah, that's it. I think if so, you probably. It's safely been inside, and that doesn't mean anything anyway. Okay, so yeah, we're going to have a nice
coffee if you want a local drink. Mayum. Hope you had a nice day and hope you liked the video. Sewerby Hall and Garden. Drop the buttons.